Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a different type of video. I'm actually going to change things up a little bit and I'm going to do a Walmart haul. And I have a lot of things that I bought from Walmart to share with you guys. I went like on a huge shopping spree at Walmart. I spent literally almost over $200. So I have so many items to share with you guys. So without further ado, let's just dive right into the video. So I guess I'll just start off with like the 4th of July items. So as you guys know, 4th of July is coming up. And my family, we love doing fireworks, so I wanted to get a couple of things for 4th of July. So at Walmart, I found these cute little glow eye masks, and these were only like 98 cents, I believe. They were super cheap. They had tons of 4th of July stuff. So I decided to get this eye mask for my dad. So this one's for him. And then I got this one. It's like a little glow headband for me. And like, I guess these like blow in the wind. They're so cute. And then I got this one for my brother, and then this one for my boyfriend. So these will be super cool just to wear to be like festive on 4th of July. So I bought two of those. Of course, I also got the glow necklaces. I think that's what they're called. And this is what they look like. You also need these. I love using these during 4th of July, so I just had to pick up a pack of these. The next thing I also got was the Seattle Seahawks cup. This was only 98 cents, so I decided to pick this one up for my dad. He's a huge Seahawks fan, so this is just good to have around the house to drink water out of or whatever. So I got that for him. So moving on, the main reason I went to actually Walmart was to get some hygiene products because I ran out. So I got like a full bag worth of hygiene items. So let me share with you guys what I have in this bag. So the first product that I got like that's hygiene is I got these cotton rounds, and this is just the Equate brand, so it's the Walmart brand. I like to use these with my toner and I go through these so fast, so I decided just to pick this up. Next thing I actually found was actually pretty cool. So this is a cotton swab little container with a whole bunch of cotton swabs in here. This was so neat. I love that it actually comes in like this reusable case that's marble print. It's so cute, guys. And the lid does open and close, so it's so cool. So after you use all these cotton swabs, you can even refill it. So I love this. And they just come with plain white cotton swabs in there. And guys, you're not gonna believe it. This was only like $1.98. So super cheap. So that's why I decided to purchase this. I also purchased my favorite shavers. I love these in the shower to shave my legs. So I bought another pack. You get three in here, and they're the purple one. I just love these, so I always get them. So I had to restock up on my shavers. In the nail section, I actually found this little nail filer in a case. This one is actually like the long size, or like the actual size of a nail filer. At Dollar Tree, they actually sell the same exact thing with a little nail filer in a case, but it's actually like half of the size and it's really small. So I found this one at Walmart, and this one was like, I think $2. So I thought I would just buy this so I can throw this in my bag. This would be perfect if I'm doing like my cousin's nails or doing someone else's nails and I need a nail filer to like go somewhere. This would be perfect for traveling, so that's why I purchased that. I also ran out of my favorite body wash, so the one that I actually normally get was not at Walmart. I think they were sold out. So I ended up going with my second favorite, and this is the Dove Cucumber Body Wash. I love how this one smells as well, so I decided just to pick this up because I really needed some new body wash. So I purchased that. The next thing I also got was this lotion, and this is the Cocoa Butter Formula Lotion from Palmer's. And let me tell you guys, if you guys struggle with stretch marks, this is amazing. If this even is good to prevent you from getting stretch marks, I love this. I just have a habit of putting this on after I get out of the shower, and it's really helped with my stretch marks, so I love this thing, guys. It literally works miracles. So I ran out of it already, so I had to get another one, and it smells amazing, so I purchased this again. This is kind of random, but I got these contact lens eye drops. I have bad allergies, especially during the summertime, so this comes in handy, and I do wear contacts, so it's really good to have the ones for my contacts. So I decided to pick this one up. This is a repurchase. I go through this like crazy, and I love it, so I purchased it again. So the next thing I'm gonna share with you guys is like my skincare. I was so out of like my face washes and stuff like that, so I really need to buy some more. So I actually purchased this facial scrub, and this is the St. Ives Blackhead one. And let me tell you guys, I've actually broken out from a couple of the other St. Ives products, but this is the only product that does not break me out. This actually works really good on my skin, so that's why I like to put this in the shower and use it. It smells amazing, guys. And yeah, this is like my third bottle. I go through this so fast. So this is like a must have for my skincare routine. So I decided to pick another one up. Also, if you guys don't know, I love CeraVe. That's an amazing brand for skincare. And that, if you guys have sensitive skin like me, if you break out easily, this is a really good brand. And I actually have the green package one. It looks like this, but it's green. And that one is for people with dry skin, and it works amazing on my skin. I've been using it for like almost a year. So I actually wanted to switch things up, and I want to see how well this one works. It says it's a renewing SA cleanser, so hopefully it will work on me, but I really wanted to see how well this works. So I decided to pick this up. Also, kind of going along with that, I got the Sierra CeraVe Ultra Light Moisturizing Lotion. This is just a sunscreen lotion. There was so much hype on TikTok about how good this works, so I really wanted to see for myself and see if the hype was real and see if it's actually really worth the money. This was pretty expensive, guys. This was $15 just for this little bottle of sunscreen. That's pretty pricey, but I want to see if it does work for me, so I decided to purchase this. I also got this little first aid kit. It's like on-the-go first aid kit, and this is the Walmart brand, and this was only $5, guys. And I thought this would be perfect to actually just throw in my car, like put it in my trunk, because you never know if you're gonna need a band-aid or something, or someone's getting hurt. So this is amazing just to throw in your car. That's why I purchased this. The next thing I also purchased was this hand sanitizer spray, and this was actually a shock to find. You guys know it's so hard to find hand sanitizer and stuff like that, but they're getting a little bit better. But I ended up finding this one at my Walmart, and this was only like $1.98, so almost $2 for this, super cheap. I thought I can just throw this in my purse and be set, so that's why I bought this. So guys, moving on, one of the reasons I actually went to Walmart was also to get a calendar. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I have a calendar right there. That one completely is all out. The last month on that calendar was actually June, so it's completely all out. So I needed to get a new calendar. So I found this calendar at Walmart. It's so pretty, guys. This one is actually just like that calendar, and I actually bought that one at Target. So I was surprised to see a similar one, but just in a different design at Walmart. And I believe this was like $5 or $6, so super cheap. And it starts in the month of July, which we're about to start right now, and I just love the design. So pretty. It has this little part right here that can hang on a little hook, and I like to just hang it on my wall like that. So I decided to pick this up. I really need a new calendar, so that's why I got this. So moving on, guys, also in like the office supply section, I found these little file holders, and I got two of them. They also had a third color, which was gold, but I ended up going with the black one and like this peachy pink color. I thought these would be so cute to label and actually keep in my drawers. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I have those drawers right there, so I'm gonna put those in there. So that's why I decided to get two of these. These are great. They were only a dollar something, so super cheap, so I decided to get those, and they're so cute, so I couldn't pass them up. So moving on, guys, this is probably one of my favorite things that I got at Walmart, and I actually got this little notebook set. This is the cutest little notebook I have ever seen. I love it. This is what it looks like. I love the design. It's just gorgeous, guys. And what I love about this is it comes with two different things in here. So you get like the monthly set and also dotted. So let me show you guys what I kind of mean. So first, when you open it up, it's kind of like this little rubber band. It just opens up like that. And then when you open it up, it looks like this. It has like a part for your cards, and maybe you can put like sticky notes behind here. And then it comes with like these two little notebooks. So this is the first one, this is the second one. And this is what the back looks like. You can also put like a pen. But so this is the first little notebook. So when you open it up, it's actually just like a calendar. So it's kind of like a planner. So you can write whatever you want right there. And then the second notebook right there, it's actually just a whole bunch of dotted pages. I don't know if you guys can tell that well, but it's just a whole bunch of dotted pages. But I am actually planning on using this for like my workout book. So for the calendar section, I'll use that for like marking off each day that I do a diet. And then the second notebook, I will like write a plan and like a schedule and write down what I eat and all that. So if you guys don't know, I'm trying to lose a little bit of weight. So I thought this would be really good to help me stay on track and motivate me. So that's why I bought this. But I was really excited. And this was only like $6. Super affordable. They also had it in other designs, but I had to get this one. Next thing I also got were these pens. It kind of goes along with that notebook or that journal. I thought these were just gorgeous. This is from the brand Le Pen. I think I pronounced that right. These are just so gorgeous, guys. The color of them are so pretty. This was more on the pricier side. It was $10 for this, but I thought these would be really good quality pens, and it's worth the money. So I really want to start getting into journaling. I'm kind of like new to all that, but I kind of want to start getting into that. So I'll see how well that works. But I wanted to get these pens to like to start off with. So I bought those. The next thing, guys, I actually got one makeup item, but I found this, guys, in the clearance section. You guys are not going to believe it. This is the NYX Contour Palette. And if you guys know anything about this contour palette, it normally ranges from $20 to $22. It's really pricey. And I actually saw this, the same exact one, for $20-something at Ulta. And I've been eyeing it for so long, but I didn't want to pay $22. But they had it on clearance for only $13 at my Walmart. They had actually like three or four of these. I was so happy to see this. So of course, I had to pick it up. I was shocked because I normally don't buy makeup clearance at Walmart, or I don't even look in that section. But just this one time, I glanced over and I saw this. So I was super happy about this contour palette. I cannot wait to use it. So tell me guys in the comments if you guys actually have this palette and if it works good. So I can't wait to give that a try. I also got this adorable hat, and this is what it looks like. It says beach hair on it, and it's like this coral orange color, and it has like a couple rips in the front. So cute. And this is what the back looks like. It has like this leather brown material for this part, and it has a little palm tree. It's just so cute. And then the inside, it has blue with like white leaves. This is just so cute for the summer, guys. I love wearing hats during the summertime because it does get hot around here. So this would just be perfect for the summer. I couldn't pass it up. And I believe it was only $7.97, so really cheap for that. But yeah, so I had to get this hat, super cute. Okay guys, so the last section of this haul will actually be clothing items. So now let's get into like the clothing items that I purchased. So the first thing that I got, it's not really a clothing item, but it's shoes. So I actually found these shoes. These are like these little, I think flats. I'm not sure what you would call these, but this is what they look like. They actually had these in the clearance section at my Walmart. They had tons of shoes on clearance, kids shoes and adult shoes. So I decided to get these. These were only $5 on sale. Such a great deal, guys. These would be good for me to wear to work, so that's why I purchased these. I'm not working right now due to Corona, but once we open up, these shoes would definitely be good for my work shoes. So I decided to get these, and they do seem comfy. So yeah, I just got these shoes, super affordable, $5 shoes, and these are pretty. You can't go wrong with that. So I decided to pick these up. I actually found these track shorts. These were just so cute. I couldn't pass them up. This is what they look like. They're just so gorgeous. They're purple and it has like this little print. These were only $10. They had tons of different colors and designs of track shorts. And like I said, it's getting so hot because summer is here. So I was really happy to get these. I can use these to work out or even just to wear around the house. Also to go along with that, guys, I found these little shorts that are just perfect to wear around the house. So this is what they look like, and I love the material. They're just really comfy shorts that you wear around the house. So I actually got this one in like this gray color, and then I also got the second pair, and this is like a black or like a dark gray, and this is what this one looks like. These were only $5 a piece, so super affordable, guys. I also found these tank tops, and this is what they look like. They're just like a spaghetti strap tank top like this. And these are actually really good material. They had these for like three something, so really affordable, just $3 a piece. So I got like this gray tank top. These will be great also just to wear around the house because it is super hot. I also got like this tan neutral color. I love how pretty this color looks. And lastly, I got like this teal turquoise blue color. This is so pretty for the summer. Just a reminder, guys, if you do get some clothes at Walmart, you can't return anything, so make sure you buy the size that you need. So I got those three tank tops, $3 each. You can't go wrong. The next thing I also got was a pajama set, and these are so cute, guys. So I got these little shorts, and they have little like coffee mug and like lattes on here. These were just so cute. They had these for $5, so each of the pajama sets were $5 a piece. So I got the little shorts for $5, and then of course I had to get the matching top. So this is what it looks like. It's just like a little tank top, and it says woke up like this. It's so cute. So this is super cute. It's a little tank top and short duo. So each was $5, super affordable. And again, they had tons of different designs and stuff. Next thing that I also got was just this gray shirt, and this is just a like a v-neck workout shirt, I think. I found this in like the athletic wear, and it was only $5. I think they had it in white and like a green color, but I just got this one. The material is really soft, so I really like that. Guys, the next thing I'm so excited to share with you guys, I actually found these adorable pajama pants. They actually have Care Bears on them. I don't know if you guys can tell. They're just so cute, guys, and the material is just so soft. I love it. I was really impressed about the quality of these pants. They had so many cool designs. They had like superheroes. They had like sriracha, like tons of like goofy designs. But I love the Care Bear, so I got this one. I also got these little black leggings, but these are actually not just basic black leggings. I think they're like actually capri leggings. So I actually got this because, guys, hear me out. I'm actually planning on using these to make biker shorts, like my own DIY biker shorts, because a lot of people have been finding biker shorts at their Walmart, and I can't find any at my Walmart. So I decided just to get these capri leggings, and I'm just going to cut them and make it into biker shorts myself because I've been really wanting biker shorts for the summer. So I bought this. Hopefully it goes as planned. But yeah, so they had tons of different colors in these, but I just got the plain black one. So now I'm moving on to my last bag. So I actually purchased this little dress, and I'll show you guys what it looks like. But this is the top. It's kind of like a low V-neck, and it's like a tank top dress. I think it's called a t-shirt dress. I love wearing like flowy t-shirt dresses during the summer. And it's actually super long, so this dress does hit like your ankles, so it's supposed to be a long dress. I thought this would be so cute just to wear like maybe hoop earrings with it and like sandals for like a summer outfit. I decided to get like this little t-shirt dress, super cute, and for $15 you can't beat that. So guys, the last thing I'm gonna share with you guys is actually like a graphic tee, and this is, looks like something that I would actually not wear. It's like out of my comfort zone because I'm like super girly and stuff, but I actually really liked it. So this is what it looks like. This is a Tupac graphic tee, and these sell out so quickly at Walmart, guys. These always are sold out when I go, but I actually found a whole bunch of these, and they only had it in size large, which is kind of a bummer, but I got two of them. I got one for my boyfriend and then one for me to match. I'm probably gonna cut it either to make it into a crop top or leave it as like an oversized t-shirt. And I actually thought wearing biker shorts with this would be really cute for like a bummy look, I guess. This was only, I think, $8, seven something, so almost $8 for this graphic tee. I love that, so I had to get that. So guys, that's basically the end of my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. Comment down below if you guys found anything that you guys actually liked in this video. Make sure you guys leave some video suggestions down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!